lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty.
No stranger to world-class sport, and as of 2022, the USA's Sunshine State is now on the F1 calendar. Welcome back to the Magic City for the Miami Grand Prix. With great opportunities for wheel-to-wheel battles featuring 19 corners, 3.36 miles long, and expected average speeds of 138 miles an hour, the Miami International Autodrome will be sure to create lots of chances to overtake. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Sainz, Hamilton, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Norris, Ocon, Gasly, Stroll, Hülkenberg, Albon, Oscar Piastri, Bottas, Joe, Magnussen, Moore, Tsunoda, and Logan Sargeant. And now it's time to head down to the track. It's race day yet again, and joining me for a chat is Anthony Davidson. And our racers are certainly in for a rough day today. What will you be watching out for as they head into turn one?
Well, the start of the race is always one of the most nerve-wracking parts. You have to hope that everyone is able to get off to a clean start, and this is possibly the trickiest part of the entire race. So many drivers in such a small space, and finding your braking point into turn one as well. It's a testament to the driver's skill that there aren't more incidents.
We're still in with a chance of winning this title. We need you to push as hard as you can in the five remaining races. We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
A magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Well, it wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
Some issues with our engine in the last race. It's worth investing more in the vehicle's chassis and minimising the use of worn components to help mitigate the risks of this reoccurring in the future.
Our new parts are completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend. You handled that well. Thank you. We've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.